Millions of people, no one like you. And that was the music and computerized lyrics of Pete Shelley. Now, Robert Wyatt's solo career has been conducted along the most haphazard of lines, a mere three LPs in 10 years, with the original songs being broken up by covers ranging from The Monkees' I'm a Believer to the old South American folk song Guantanamera, which certainly seems to indicate the workings of an inquiring musical nature. Well, he's here tonight for a rare British performance to play two songs, the second of which I should imagine will probably be familiar to most of you by now. This is Robert Wyatt.
Completely escapist light entertainment to Shipbuilding. For dear when we could be diving for pearls.
Robert Wyatt with Shipbuilding, and before that was Born Again Cooking. And you may have recognised some of the people on stage with him, but if you didn't...